Deep in the Hundred Acre Wood, Christopher Robin and his friends have had many wonderful adventures, and if I'm correct, I believe we have just enough time to see one. Christopher Robin was a very helpful and cheerful boy, and always greeted his friends with a good morning.
Good morning, Christopher Robin.
Oh, good morning, Winnie the Pooh.
Good morning, Pooh Bear.
Good morning, Pooh Bear.
If it is a good morning, which I doubt.
However, on this day, Eeyore was having a rather bad good morning. He'd lost his tail.
Eeyore, this won't hurt.
Never does.
Ooh! There now. Did I get your tail back on properly, Eeyore?
No matter. Most likely lose it again anyway.
It is my considered opinion that Eeyore's tail should be placed a trifle to the, right.
Now, if you were to ask me, I think it's just a wee bit...
south!
No, north, dear.
Cheer up, Eeyore. Don't be so gloomy. Try swishing it.
It worked!
Oh, goody! Hooray!
Thanks. It's not much of a tail, but I'm sort of attached to it.
What are you looking for, Pooh Bear?
I just said to myself coming along thinking and wondering, have you had such a thing, Christopher, as a balloon about you?
What do you want a balloon for?
Psst! Honey.
But you don't get honey with a balloon.
I do.
How?
I shall fly like a bee up to the honey tree. See?
Good thinking.
Well, if you ask me, it'll never work.
Eeyore's right. You can't fool the bees that way.
You'll see. Now, would you be so kind as to tow me to a muddy place of which I know of?
And so Winnie the Pooh floated off in search of some honey. And did he find it? Well, that is an entirely different story for an entirely different time.